I'm gone from work. Yay. I can do it that way. On my way to sign my kid up for a Pittsburgh camp. I found another camp that I'm able to send my son to, but it clashes with dates for another camp. So I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm trying to send him to one in June, two in July. What is this? Something on my nail. One in June, one in July, and no, one in June, two in July, and one in August. And then that'll basically complete my summer. The one summer camp I was going to send him to, it was at a college for baseball. But how he's been acting, of course, I'm not going to spend the money for that. Not at all. You know, I've been telling him he has to earn a lot of things. I guess I haven't been sticking with it as well, but yeah, he needs to earn a lot of things that he wants to do or participate in. And it's, I guess it's my way too for staying sane, not putting him on punishment every 5 seconds. Are they turning up here or I don't know. Yeah, then the weatherman fibbed. I'm like a little overdressed. I have on like boots because it was frigid this morning. Who would even think that it would be like in the 50s in the month of May? But it has been. But neither here nor there. I had a good day today. My girl pal, Miss Adrian, she came to the job to see me. I was so happy to see her. Yeah, she's a very, 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 very example of being a sister from another mother. Love her to pieces. Very nice. So my time with her was nice. And then another coworker came in. I've known her for like over 20 years. I'm sorry, I have hair flying all on me. So it was nice to see her as well. The three of us just sat there. We all just kind of like get each other, you know? We do. And it was like a nice little soiree conversation mix. It was very nice. But, oh, I'm so tired. I want to go home and clean my room. I actually can't wait to see my son today because I was thinking about this morning when I dropped him off and, you know, he made it a point to let me know that yesterday I didn't grace him with a hug, a kiss, or anything. So I kind of felt bad for that. You know, I always, even if he's on punishment, you know, I feel it's always important to still let people know that they are loved, especially kids. And you know, he'll be 11 in a couple weeks and he's tough, but you know, he's still a child. He's my baby, you know, my little love muffin. So I definitely apologize for that. The 4.5 pounds that I lost last week, I put them back on already, and guess from what? Fraps, with all the whipped cream, all the caramel drizzle, all the extra toppings that I get in my frap. Mentally, I'm like, oh, it's just crushed ice and coffee. Honey, that whipped cream and that caramel has placed those, not 4.5, but it just gave me 4 pounds. So I guess the 0.5 pound not being there made me feel a little better, but made me upset too. Like, get your butt to the gym. You know, I can't work out at home. No ifs, ands, or buts. The gym does nothing for me. Like, you know, I have the option to sit down. So, I'm not trying to do that. Oh, road closed. It's saying the road is closed. Oops, I just made that turn. It wasn't supposed to. Jesus, that was an accident. These people doing up here, taking me down the road that I don't want to go to. My baby has a dentist appointment today, so maybe, you know, we can bond during that time and talk some more. And, you know, I hate to say make up because we weren't fighting or anything like that at all. It's just sometime when I, oh, they need to fix this road. Sometime when I punish him, you know, I've noticed he started to shut down a little bit, like, and that's actually the only thing that I know that I can get him to kind of like ship up and ship in shape. He doesn't like when I hold off from really talking to him all like that, like how we used to. You know, I still deal with him, talk with him, but it's not like, how, love, muffin. You know, it's not like that. It's just like, hi, babe, how was your day? I don't think I might even call him babe. But, yeah. I'm sorry. Alrighty, that's it. Keep your head up. Stay focused. And know that God always has your back. He does, even when you think he doesn't. God is always there. Always. So, with that in mind, we need to make sure that we always, you know, do our part. We need to always do our part. Alrighty. Have a great afternoon, and God bless.